intersection of student rights and the concept that Dan talked about in Lowell Apprentice?
Well, I think that's been probably one of the biggest challenges for me in my professional career was that with freedom, you know, it's a cliche, but with freedom comes responsibility. And I think that's one of the things that we as adults need to do is listen to our students, but also assist them with what the proper ways to express the pleasure, the proper ways to express opinion, that there are the right ways to do it and wrong ways to do it. I was flattered last year in my new role as a lobbyist of my predecessor superintendent calling me and said there was going to be a walkout at school. They wanted to go protest school funding at the Capitol. And I knew some of the student leaders from past years there, so I said, can I talk to them? He said, sure. And they ended up with 120 students leaving school. They all had parental permission to do so. They came to the Capitol. They were well organized. They were dressed appropriately. They just were great. They had plans for how they were going to be legislators. And it ended up being a huge win-win, not just for the students, but for the community as well. So I think that's been one of the challenges, is that our job as adults is to help young people. We need to listen to them first, answer some of their questions, listen again, and then help them formulate the best plans to